Hey fish nerds, today is the 29th of September 2020. It's a Tuesday. So here's just a short weekly update on my blue-based crossback arowana. After doing daily 10% water changes and salt bath for a week, the breakage between his tail and caudal fin are healing up nicely. Thank God, I don't have to cut his tail off. Doing water changes every day can be very tiring. I just tested the water parameters. pH is about 6.8, ammonia level is at 0, perfect, nitrite is 0.25 parts per million, and nitrate is at 40 parts per million, almost fully cycled, but not yet. Notice that the water is slightly brownish. This is because I added in some black water to help improve the arowana's coloration and also to calm the fish down. The black water also reduces the pH level and makes it slightly acidic. Slightly acidic water is able to stimulate the arowana to develop its body colors naturally, without the help of any color enhancing diet. As for Dyson the stingray, he got nipped by my blood parrot fishes and tinfoil barbs, which is why I have to temporarily put them in a jail cell. The tinfoil barbs are in my other community tank. This tank consists of mainly small fishes. We have the blue convict parrot cichlid, rams, black skirt tetras, tiger barbs, giant zebra daniel, and a pleco. And that's all for today, 29th of September 2020. See you guys in the next video update. Bye!